guys, what's up? It's iJevin. How is everybody doing? I am back with another episode of Minecraft Super Flat. So today's episode is going to be a little bit different. I'm moving, so my room may sound a little bit different right now because there's nothing left in it. So once I record this video and one more, this will literally be the last video that I record in this office, which is kind of sad. And, you know, it's a little cool at the same time because we get to move on to a better office and things like that. And I got a new desk and it's going to be exciting. So anyway, so today we're going to start off by making a new sword. All right, guys, so I was looking at what I needed for a sword. And I went to the Nether and got a bunch of Nether quartz. And I want to make a broadsword and we need to make a guard. And that guard gives us the opportunity to use paper, which gives us another binder, which is awesome. So what we're going to do is I think we need to make the guard pattern. It should be one of the like very first patterns because it's is that what we're looking for? I don't want the wide guard pattern. Maybe we went past it. Here, let's try it again. That's gotta be it. Wide guard pattern. Oh yeah, maybe it is. Okay, I'll take that. And then I'm gonna go here, and I think 30 will be enough. So that makes a paper guard. And yeah, it weakens our sword, but it gives us another modifier. So pretty awesome if you ask me. So we have a stick. All we need is the sword blade, which should be this one. So let's go ahead and make this one out of cobblestone. And so here's the kind of the game plan, guys. Once I move, the reason why things have been so weird lately is because we've been moving. I've literally been packing like any chance I get to get stuff done. You know, we have a lot of stuff. We're in a two-bedroom apartment with two people. There's a lot of stuff here that needs to be, you know, moved, things like that. So organization will be literally one of the first things that I do when we move into the new place. Just going through everything, getting rid of junk, cleaning my computer, all of that stuff. And that includes YouTube, you know, like my channel banner, you know, links, channel description, all of that stuff. So there's a lot of things that we're going to be changing, and I think that it's going to be pretty awesome, to be honest with you. I'm looking forward to kind of almost like a clean slate. Hermitcraft videos right now are killing. They're getting like 17,000 views, and that's pretty much the highest gaining series that I have. So I'm going to make it a priority to put Hermitcraft videos out. Hermitcraft and, let's see, we're looking for you. Hermitcraft and, FTB, once FTB comes back. The FTB beta is still in beta pack, I should say. How much was the cost of that? That is a sword cost of one. All right, we're going to make both of these again. So this and this. So let's see. Do we have both sticks? No, we only have one stick. So I'm going to take both of these. I thought we had a mandolin rod as well. No, we have another one right there. Maybe I use the mandolin rod. Although I thought we had another one. I'm gonna go check the chest over here as well. I'm just, you know, like, moving into a new house. I'm just so excited to kind of, you know, see a change of scenery every single day. Because when you go into work, or when I go to work, I'm looking at the same walls and everything. It gives me an opportunity to, like, redecorate the room, things like that. And since we're living in a house now, we're allowed to do a little bit more. Because when, you know, when you're in an apartment, you can't really, like, paint or anything like that. But we can actually paint here, so it's going to be pretty awesome. All right, so we're back, and I have this finished. Unfortunately, I think we're going to make an extra one. I guess I could just take this and make an ingot out of it. That would probably be the easiest thing to do. Don't want to waste anything. There we go. Alright, we should have everything we need. Let's go ahead and... Oh, we can't sleep just yet. As soon as it crosses the plane, we should be good to go. There we go. Here we go. All right, let's go ahead and put the cast away. So my main focus for this sword is sharpness. And so first off, let's check the Manulin sword like this. That looks cool, by the way. Four attack hearts, 2,500 durability, four modifiers. Four attack, 3.5 attack hearts. Okay. This looks like it's going to be the best, probably. The Manulin rod won't do anything, so I think I'm going to use this one. So let's go ahead and take that. And then the first thing that we need to do is we need gold. Now, I think that I may have actually... You know what? I think we'll be okay. Let me... We need, need a little a couple more ingots here. Let me pick that up, and let me grab you. And we're going to make these into ingots. So I need 9 ingots, and we need 6 more, so let's do 3 gold. Let it smelt up, and we also need a diamond. Let's go ahead and grab that. Okay. Let's see how this is doing. Alright, so while we're over here, let's go ahead and put this back in there. We're going to need moss. Now, I don't see... I think I might have left my minium stone somewhere, which is... Oh, no, we have it right here. Okay, sweet. We obviously, we want this thing to auto-repair. There we go. Okay, our 6 ingots are good. So we'll be able to make a diamond block this way pretty easy. Let me grab that. It's good. It does so slow when you're not, when you like don't do it auto, you know? So that should be good. How many is left in there? Oh, you know what? We don't have 9 yet. We only have 7. 8. 9. Awesome. Alright, so crafting table. So we're gonna have 5 modifiers to work with here. Too bad we don't have like portal gun installed. That would be awesome. Okay. So 5 modifiers. Let's go ahead and do moss. So that's repairable. Alright, so we're sitting at 4.4 hearts of damage. And I don't really, like, I was considering using fire, but I'm not sure that I want to do that. Let's see. Let's take 2 of these. Go there. And so this should level it up pretty quickly. All right, so we're up to 4.5 hearts. Let's set up to 5 hearts. Kind of curious as to how high we're actually going to be able to get. Wonder if we're going to be able to 2-hit animals. 5.5, 6. Alright, I definitely need to make some more of these. I'm probably going to run out of quartz, to be honest with you. Go there. Okay, there's 32 more blocks. Trying to think if I want fire aspect on this or not. We still have 2 modifiers remaining. Okay, so if we wanted to put fire aspect on there, we could. What's that at? 184, 182, 216. Let's take some of that off of there. So this is kind of where we need to decide what we're going to do. One more block. Alright, we have 1 more modifier, and we need to do 7.5 hearts of damage. Let's see. Is this unpeaceful? Because there's no monster spawning. I don't get that. I'm going to try and kill this sheep over here really quickly. I kind of want to see what it does. Okay, so he was at negative 10. Oh, wow. Then this thing's a beast. I say we put fire aspect on it. It'll definitely come out pretty good then. We're looking for blaze powder. There we go. Pretty sure it's every 1 dust is like 0.5 seconds of flame. Or something like that. That thing looks cool. So, it'll be able to do, like, 5... What's it stop at? 25? It'll be able to do 5 seconds of flame damage. Nice. Okay. Is that everything? Yeah. Okay, so we have 25 fiery. Okay. This thing is probably pretty BA. I wish there was a monster around here to kill. I want to fight somebody now. Alright guys, I waited until nighttime because I wanted to kill some people. This is our last piece of food though. So that's kind of a problem. Once we get more, we'll be okay. Where's the creeper at up here? It's like a ninja. Is he in there? No, he's not there. Okay. Let's find some baddies to kill. Looks like there's some up here on the other side of the house. I can't exactly run, though. Aha! Baddies. Okay, so I did 15 damage. And the fire kills him. So technically, if I were to do a crit, it would probably kill them in one hit. Let's give it a shot on this guy. Aw, he's a meanie. I was trying to get a crit hit on him. Ow! Why are you so dead for? Okay, so... yeah, now that we know what the sword damage does, we actually got a sweet sword. I wish we had one more modifier, though. Anyways, let's go ahead and move on with the video. Alright guys, so for our food, I wanted to do something we've never done before. I think I'm going to make a pretzel, soft pretzel, with mustard. So to make a pretzel, you need dough, salt, and butter. So dough is just water, milk, or flour. So it's wheat, which is pretty easy to do. Plus we have a bunch grown right here. Let's go ahead and grab this. The only thing I'm not looking forward to the move is actually moving, because I hate lifting stuff. It's terrible. I hate it so much. Alright, and I'm pretty sure that I have some wheat downstairs as well. Let me make sure that none of our cookware is up here, because I feel like it is. I don't remember if I took it all down there. We can definitely use the salt. I don't see any cookware. Okay, that's a good sign. Awesome. I don't think there's any up here. So what else do we need for our soft pretzel? Dough, which is flour, which is wheat, and a mortar. That's pretty easy to do. We got that. Butter is just heavy cream, which is milk in a mixing bowl. Oh yeah, we should be good. Let me make sure that, I want to make sure that we have enough salt, though, for sure. Sorry about that. My computer has a mind of its own sometimes. I think when we move, another thing that I'm going to try to learn how to do is learn how to use DxTory. I actually have it on my computer. I've never used it before, though. I'm nervous. Okay, let's see. Salt, salt, salt. I might have already taken it out of here. No, we got plenty of salt. Okay. I think that's everything that we're gonna need. Yeah. Let's go ahead and head down there. Now, I didn't want to run, but we should be fine. Yeah. We have 64? No, 1, 2. That's 64. Alright, so we have plenty of salt here. Oh, we had plenty of wheat, too. Awesome. Okay, so the first thing that we want to make is the pretzel. So let's go ahead and make our dough, which is water, flour, salt, and a cutting board. So cutting board. And then we need water, but we're going to need more water than that. I kind of want to do 64 of these, and I'm really, really hoping that they stack, because that would kind of suck if they didn't. And I hope these things stack more than, more than like 16. That would be kind of bad as well. Okay, sweet, they do. Let's take all that. So we're gonna, like I said, I really, really want to do 64. I've kind of learned that doing 64 of things is kind of the way to go for food. Because if you notice, like, every time we didn't make 64 of any item, we were always crafting stuff until Like, we'd always have to go back and craft for more stuff. So I think we're like two more buckets away after this. Take you. 52. Okay, we're getting close. We got four more to go. There we go. So that puts us there. So it's just this last. This should be the last one. Hopefully, if we have to do that again, I'll just make sure that I do it off camera, because that was a little tedious. No, Bucket, come back. There we go. There's 64. Okay, so we have our 64 water. We need 64 flour now. So flour is just cutting, or a mortar. Mortar and wheat. 64 flour, good to go. So all we need is salt and a cutting board. Cool. So that. That makes 64 dough. Okay. So we have the dough, and we need butter, which is heavy cream, a saucepan, and more salt. And so let's grab that. How do you make the heavy cream? I think the heavy cream is from a cow. For milk. Okay, I'll be right back. Alright, so I've got my cream. So let's go ahead and we need the mixing bowl. There we go. So let's just put our fresh milk in the mixing bowl. There is 64 heavy cream. So we need something else. What else do we need? Oh, that's it. Okay. We need a saucepan. I just find the crafting of the food so much fun, because you never do anything like this in Minecraft. Like, there is food, but there really isn't, like, this kind of food. And it's pretty awesome. I hope we have enough salt, because we only have 43 right there. Give me a second to see if I can find any. All right, we're just going to make some salt, I think. It won't be too bad. I'm about to die, though, so I should probably hurry up and make it if I'm going to make it. Let's see here. So it's just a pot and fresh water. So let's grab you. And two more of those buckets. I hate when it does that right there. Like, more than anything. That is rather annoying. Like, you take out of there too fast and it does that. Okay. So we have 57. That's 10. Okay, that's enough. So let's grab our pot. There's some more salt. Okay, butter. And I forget why I got the salt for. Dough. And mixing bowl? No. Cutting board. So close. Bakeware. Gotcha. Alright, bakeware, and we're gonna take the juicer as well. Alright, I should probably hurry up because my sight is starting to get all blurry. Bakeware. Salt, dough, butter. There's 64 pretzels, and then we need to take, I'm actually gonna have to go ahead and eat one of these. I must have left the, where did I put the mustard seeds at? I had a bunch of mustard seeds, and I don't know what I did with them. All right, here. Back in here. Alright, so we only need to make 63 of these. That, and I think it's just the juicer. Yeah, there's 64 mustard. We made Krusty. And that, and what is the last piece of it? Mixing bowl. Do I not have the, don't I have the mixing bowl? But I do. There we go. 64 soft pretzels. And so let's see what this does. So, like, 3.5 hearts, but we're well-fed for a good while there. So we have plenty of food now, which is awesome. All right, the quarry has been running the entire time I've been recording, and I kind of want to see what we got. I'm kind of curious, to be honest with you. Oh, raw venison. Okay, so that texture is missing. We got quartz, which is a super good sign. That is all I care about right now. We got shards. That's good. More, another piece of quartz. Getting tons of ores too, which is good. Some leather. So it looks like we killed a couple animals in the process. Torch berries, which will restore our moonworm. That's good. We're getting a lot of bees too, so... Overall, though, look at all that iron we got. This thing is pumping out the iron, man. I kind of want to go down here and check the walls to see if there's... Look at all the stuff on the walls that we're not getting. Like, I see quartz down there. I'm going over there. I want to see. Okay. Another question I had for you guys is, how are you guys liking Jevin Nation so far? We've been putting a ton of work into it to make sure that you guys like it. The factions is kind of out of control right now because people are just breaking the rules. But once so many people have been banned, it'll start to calm down a little bit. But other than that, it's going pretty good. I'm loving the server, to be honest with you. So that's silver. Look at all these ores. I like when these things start to lose their color. They look awesome. Yeah, this quartz right here. What's this? That's tin. Tin ore. This is what I wanted. Oh, it's glorious. And there's gold back there, too. Holy ores, Batman! Ores everywhere. I'm so glad that we made a good set of tools. We got that out of the way. It took only forever, but totally worth it. This thing is moving pretty quick, though. Can't really see anything that's down on the bottom there because of all that stupid water. Alright, so I'm going to head back to our base now. Alright guys, I am back. So we're at our area here. I'm not going to be doing the boards today because I just don't really have time to. But we are going to do some other stuff here. So let's go ahead and get to it. I'm going to put our smeltery in right in this wall, I think. I was considering doing something with this because this is like a huge setup. I was trying to think of a way to make it more compact. I can't figure it out, so I don't know what I'm going to do just yet. The power needs to go down and everything, so I guess if we're right here, it won't be too bad. I was thinking about maybe digging it down a little bit and have a smeltery down inside the wall there. So if it was like right here, I guess this would be the center. Go over probably two or three blocks. And then go down some, just like this. Hey, blue shards, I'll take those. With fortune, you get... Is this a fortune on it? Yeah, I didn't get very many for fortune on that one. So I think that's what I'm going to do. I think... let me go ahead and get an area dug out there, just so we have like a little bit of different area to go to. Alright, I think this might be good. So we'll have some steps coming down. And if anything, I think what I might do is push it back one more. I don't know, like, I like it right here. I just kind of realized it was close to the steps, though. Because the faucet would be on this square. So maybe we will push it back one more, I think. That won't be too bad. It would just be like this. Let me get my shovel. There we go. But, yeah, to push it back, you just get rid of these blocks. And then I brought all of the blocks with me. So when we start bringing the stuff over from the quarry, we can bring it directly here. Just like so. There we go. Let me go ahead and get a little bit more light in here. That should do. Yeah, perfect. We'll have to get rid of these. That's definitely more room. I like that better. And of course, I didn't get the top one. Oh, come on. Come on. Ugh. Oh, it's not going to give it to me. Fine. I see how it is, you jerk wall. Want to be a scumbag? Okay. Let me go ahead and build this really quickly. All right. I smelted down all the iron that I found, and I'm hoping that this is enough. So we have 14. That should be enough, I think. All right, so let's see. We're going to need some glass and a chest. Okay, the only thing I just realized that we're missing is a little bit more iron. I shouldn't have turned that all. What we'll do is we'll just do this right here. So first, we will make this into a iron chest, then into a gold chest, and then. bring any diamonds with us? We don't have any diamonds. Alright, I can't believe I don't have any diamonds. I need 2 diamonds for this, and there's gonna be like 7 spiders that attack me when I go up here. Okay, I think we're good. Is there any diamonds in here whatsoever? There's more iron. I don't see any gold or iron, though. Ugh, are you serious right now? Oh, that was so close! Alright, I think I got it this time. So we left off with the gold chest. We need to make some diamonds. And that means we need more iron. Bam! And we need to make 2 diamonds. Like that. There we go. And there we go. So there's a diamond chest. These things are freaking huge on the inside. If you've never seen the diamond chest, you're missing out. Best storage thing ever. So, I was thinking that we'll probably put the chest right here. Man, I really like... I think I'm going to push this back even more. Like, probably like that. Put stairs starting right here to go down. That's a little bit more room. So how many... I only brought 1 hopper with me. I thought I had more. I must not have brought it with me. But what's going to happen is the thing will to funnel into here. So all 3 of these will go into the 1 hopper. And I think I'll probably have these running on timers as well, just in case. So let me get this finished up really quickly. All right, so I actually kind of had this clever idea to do this. Let me grab this, and do we actually have any glass? We have a little bit of glass. That'll work, actually. Grab you, and we need some coal. Do we have any coal left? I think there's some coal up here. So the way this is set up, we won't be able to get anything inside of the actual smelter. So I had this idea to make it to where I have entry chests, and I actually really like the idea. The only thing I'm very curious about is whether or not... I guess we'd have to make like a redstone pump or something for it, which isn't a big deal, but all right. So the first thing that we need to make is we need more glass. So let's go ahead and do that. Go there. Okay. There's some more glass. So we are going to make a, I guess it would be like that. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. I'm looking for a tank. We're going to put the tank right here. And okay, so did I grab the gold pipe? I did. So what we're going to do next is we're going to take these flowers. There we go. And we're going to turn them into cactus green. Just like so. Okay, and I think I'm going to need wood as well. Let's do this. Just need wood pipe. So we'll make 1 of those. How do you make the waterproof pipe? Oh. I'm like sitting here doing this wrong. That. And you know what? I wonder, do I have any extra liquid ducts? I didn't even think about that. I don't know if this will work or not. So, can I attach? I can attach that. That's awesome. So let's see. Probably want to go up. Oh, that's amazing. I did not know I could do that. All right, so for now, we'll just fill this in just like that. So, anytime we want to put lava in there, we can, just get a couple buckets of lava. And I think I want to test it as well. All right, so what I have done is I've got the magma crucible out. I just threw cobblestone in here, and we're going to use buckets to get this out. I don't know if I can, straight up just right-click this thing. No, I can't right-click it. Okay, I need the liquid transposer then. All right, that's not a big deal. I'm going to remove this for a second. And... take you and a bit up to the top. Liquid transposer. So we'll put that there. And so then we need to use the liquid duct here. Man,
And then that. Cool.
Okay, so the test would be... I'm not sure if I actually need a lever there or not. Let's test it out really quickly.
And... just not really working, is it?
The only thing I could think of to know why it wouldn't be working would be this.
Still not working.
There we go. So that, oh my god, that is amazing. It's filling up. Holy crap, guys. Did we just break the game? So fill that in, and it fills that up. Oh, that is wonderful. All right, so now that we have the system set up, all I have to do is say I want to smelt something for this. And we'll go in there. Oh, so good. All right, time to clean. All right, guys, I'm back, and I think the room is done. Oh, we got some gold going. I have a bunch of ores I need to put in there still, but you can't really put them in there separate. They need to be put in there singles unless you want them to mix, which would not be good. So I think that's going to do it for this video. I hope that you guys enjoyed. Remember, I might not be very active on the channel, comments, things like that. But on Monday, things are back in full force because everything will be set up and ready to go at the new place. So I hope you guys have a great day. And by the way, I might do a tour of it as well. So I hope you guys have a good one. This is Ijevin. Peace out.